party was not unusual for the times. In the decade after the war, plans for peace were greeted with optimism. BP's efforts were among the most promising. In 10 years, his following had increased tenfold, surpassing 1 million. They represented every race and religion of the world. And they were eager to follow the word of the chief scout.
And now I would ask you to listen to your promise and think it over as you've never thought before. You promised on my honor, your honor, mind you, to do my best, to do my duty to God and to the King, and to obey the scout law. Will you do your best? Answer me.
When I was about 12 years old, I realized that my father was famous. So I think that really impressed me enormously. That's dead, no! All of them praising him like this and cheering him and, well, this is remarkable because he's really only just dead to us.
Now well into his 70s, BP enjoyed the exuberant companionship of his son Peter and daughters Heather and Betty. When the chief scout relaxed, he remained true to form.